Let's make a sherry and rum cocktail. Juice a lemon and strain the juice into your cocktail shaker. Then add sherry, dark rum, apricot liqueur, simple syrup, and a few dashes of Peychaud's bitters. Shake everything up with ice, about 15 to 20 good shakes. Add fresh ice into your serving glass and strain the drink into the glass. You can then garnish with a lemon wheel and serve immediately. Enjoy.